I'll stick with the stone sword. It's... I can still... The best way to kill a creeper without blowing it up is to... run and retreat. But the problem is... you're in a cavern. I'm in a cavern. It's practically impossible to run in a cavern. And I'm starving in Minecraft. And there's a skeleton. As I said, skeletons have gotten harder to fight. And I'm getting a lot of experience points just for mining. The only thing I find annoying in Minecraft is how little experience you get back every time you die. You only get 5 points, well that's 5 levels. Even if you're, let's say, at level 105, you still only get 5. So it doesn't matter how high your experience is, you will always get 5. Maximum 5. You should get at least half of it back. Half of your experience points. I should go explore the dungeon. If I'm not shot by skeletons on my way there. I'll go get some iron and make a bucket. I got some bone meal. Very convenient. A carrot. Now that is something I will need. And I should probably get back to my house. Well, I have gathered a lot of resources while down there, and I've survived, not died, and should be okay. With this armor, I'm practically invincible. Well, not literally, of course, but I'm going up against a minuscule amount of mobs, and should be alright. Should also get some string from a spider. Where is it? I hear it, but I don't see it. Come at me. There it is. And here's the Pro Griefer. The Creeper. Oh, I know. Okay, there is a spider right now. Well, okay, there are two creepers. And they both exploded. This is the only thing I don't like about stone swords. And also, most of the soil is destroyed when blown up. In real life, matter cannot be destroyed or created, but in Minecraft it can. Unfortunately, I will not be able to fix the entire hole. Mob griefing should be something that should be disabled, not only in a command, but in general. Since if you're working on your house and a creeper blows up your house is just griefed by a creeper. This should be something that should at least be temporarily disabled. Now let's see what is around. There's a snow biome over there, and it looks like I'm in a, not really sure what type of biome this is actually. Over there, there's a large ocean, or it's probably a lake. It's most likely a lake. I should also start making my gardening tool. The reason why I call it my gardening tool is because every Minecrafter knows what it's called. Yet, as I mentioned in my other series, I do not use profanity, so I will not use it, no matter what it means, no matter what instance. Well, that was a waste. At least I have enough string to make a bow. Let's see what's around the area. I will be back, but I just want to explore a little bit to see what's around. Hopefully there is a plane somewhere. Should probably go mine some redstone and then make a map so I do not get lost. But I will probably begin that in the next episode. And in planes, there will be sheep. So, I really do have a reason to be there. So I should probably stop the video now. So I will see you in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next episode.